all the stresses that exist in the materials, also without the application of any external load, are termed residual stresses. Residual stresses can originally exist in a component and naturally add to the stresses induced by applied loads. The Restan MTS3000 is an automatic device for measuring residual stresses by the hole drilling strain gauge method, in accordance with the ASTM E837-13 Standard. The MTS3000 is able to measure the residual stresses into metals and other kinds of materials, both in the lab and on site. The system is composed by a mechanical optical fixture and an electronic device with a set of accessories and spare parts, mainly turbines and drills. The high-speed turbine, 400 of 1000 rounds per minute, avoids introducing any residual stress into the material during the drilling process. Moreover, different types of drills are available, based on the properties of the material to be tested. For the strain values acquisition, a digital amplifier is used, and a dedicated software allows the full test setup and the back calculation of the residual stresses starting from the measured strain. Both the software installation and the system connection are very easy. You just have to plug some cables and turn the system on. After you have positioned and glued the strain gauge, you can put the MTS3000 in position and center the equipment with the strain gauge through the optical microscope. The system is able to detect the surface automatically by an electric contact. In this way, you will have a perfect starting point of your test. Before starting the measurement, you can choose some custom parameters, like total depth, number of steps and their distribution, material properties, type of strain gauge and amplifier, and delay time between the steps. The test is fully automatic, with real-time visualization of the strains relaxed during the test. This automatic process ensures very high reliability of your measurement. At the end of the measurement, the system automatically stops, and you can measure the whole diameter and save the results. Then, you can open the eval back calculation software, where you can calculate the residual stresses in accordance with different algorithms, including, of course, the ASTM 837 standard. New eval features include powered three-dimensions graphs and automatic test report function.